In this video, we'll examine the causes of inflation. The two causes we will focus on are cost push and demand pull inflation. We can get through this briefly because you've actually already seen the diagram, so let's get moving. Cost push inflation is a result of an increase in the cost of production across the economy. This could be the result of an increase in labor costs or as a result of an increase in the price of resources. The typical example given in class is the price of oil. As the price of oil rises, the cost of production for many firms will rise. As their costs rise, they scale back production and aggregate supply shifts leftward. The result is reduced output and a higher price level. This diagram demonstrates the impact of cost push inflation. You should recognize this from an earlier video on the interaction of aggregate demand and aggregate supply. Demand pull inflation is the result of an increase in aggregate demand. I use the Keynesian LRAS to illustrate it. If the economy is operating along the upward sloping portion of the LRAS, then increases in aggregate demand will cause increases in real GDP and the price level. This could be the result of an increase in consumption, investment, government spending, or net exports. If the economy is operating at the full employment level of output, any increase in aggregate demand will result in a higher price level. For similar reasons as before, any increase in the components of aggregate demand will cause this. I hope you found this video helpful in understanding these two types of inflation. Once again, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below or email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com. You can also tweet me at enhancedtuition. That's us done for now, and I will see you all in the next one.